Kara, thank you. Winston-Salem police have made a second arrest in a deadly armed robbery. Deonta McCarn was shot multiple times in his apartment on Quincy Road back on May 18th. U.S. Marshals arrested Anthony Coverdale today in Kernersville. He's charged with murder, armed robbery, and first-degree burglary. A second suspect, Armin Hardy, was arrested last week in connection to the killing.